is to keep you in mind as I begin this new day, and not turn some corner and leave you behind, intent upon making my way in a life that's so frenzied it loses its grip on the message you try to convey. Help me enfold that now deep in my heart, and dwell in my actions, I pray.
Thank you, Al.
Thank you.